I should set out in search of a team to fight against Universe 7. The only condition is that whoever I choose must be capable of winning unconditionally. At least, that is what my master has told me.
Hello?
Greetings, boss. Small talk, the poor father has requested that you fight for him.
A request from the god of destruction itself?
I assure you, it's nothing to it.
Certainly know what to do.
Would you be interested in competing in a tournament against Universe 7? I mean, you're certainly strong enough.
A tournament against Universe 7?
If you manage to defeat just one opponent, Lord Chomper will have a full support for your army. What did you say? Are you serious?
What is a certain almost unexpected kind of news?
All right then, I'll fight.
Stop running!
Well, well, you must be the Saiyan Kaba.
Oh, whoa!
I've heard that you are the strongest among the Saiyans. Would you mind showing me your ability?
Certainly. I'd be happy to show you what I can do.
Ha ha ha!
warriors are most impressive. Simply flawless.
Got to ask, would you like to enter a tournament against a team of fighters from another second?
I hear they have Saiyans on their team as well.
It would be a perfect way to test your skills. You might get that simian blood cooking.
Saiyans from Universe 7? I'd be honored!
Hit. They say you are the greatest assassin in the universe.
What is it? Have you come about a job?
Not exactly. But I was wondering how strong you really are. Universe 7.
What?
Oh, you look rewarded. I will fulfill any wish you desire.
Give me one of those keys.
You mean a transport key? Interesting. All right, then. We have a deal. Brings us to you. Take it you'll be fighting for Universe 7. I already know how strong you are. That seems I'm here. Would you mind showing me again? Not a bad attack. You must really have trained hard to get this good. You really are a strong one. I can use to ask you something. You'd be happy to be number 6 now, wouldn't you? So, you were spying on me all this time. I had a hunch there was something suspicious about you. Seems I need to teach you a little lesson.
Wasting my time.
I didn't come here to help you. I just want to fight.
We can come to some sort of an agreement. I'd rather Lord Champa not find out about this. You don't want to get destroyed, do you?
What? What a monster!